Hey everybody again, it's Jayna, and I'm trying to go with a color-themed next three videos, so it should be Wednesday, Friday, and next Monday. And today is going to be a yellow-themed, as you can already see on the side, it's like yellow-gold, but I'm going to call it Canary. I thought something different, you know, because I've got gold, but this is more of yellow, even though I've got gold accents to go with it. I've already put all my other makeup on. I've done my eyebrows with the NYX eyebrow thingy, with the bling. What's it called? NYX eyebrow pencil. Nella. All these dogs, I swear. Anyway. And I've got my Becca Beck primer, my Hourglass concealer, I don't know if I ever told y'all this. I've run out of contour, and because of me being so paper white, I've been using the Gwen Stefani palette, Urban Decay palette, and I use this color right here. It's called Anaheim, and that's what I use. And it works, so I don't have to buy any right now, at least. Anyway, I've got that, and then I've got the Physician's Formula bronzer, and then I've got my trusty Luminoso Milani blush, and that's it. If you want to find out more about what I do for my beginnings of the base of the face, so to speak, I have another video, earlier video, that talks about it. I can't remember the name of it right now to even tell you, but just looked where I look really weird and no makeup on and look kind of stupid and washed out. That's me before I put eyes and lips on. Okay, so let's get started. I had to go through all my, you wouldn't believe how many palettes I've got here to come up with all these yellows. Okay, to start with, I went ahead and primed both eyes. So this eye has already been primed. Of course, that one has two, but this one has two. And I put, as a setting powder color, I've got my Kat Von D palette here. And I put this color right here. It's called Legend. This color right here. Ooh. It's really light color called Legend. And so that's what's on there right now. I could put just a little bit more so y'all could get a little view of it. Pretty much. It's almost the same color as my highlighter. It's just so funny about it. So, and that's what I'm using it as I'm going all the way up with it. So, there goes Legend. So, that's going to be our main blending color. Y'all can see it now. Okay. Now, I'm going to go in to this other color, and then we'll be done with the Kat Von D palette. It's called Fran. Now, I have no idea why this woman named this yellow color Fran. I don't know if it's an aunt, a friend of hers named Fran. Somebody who really likes yellow. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to put that above my crease, but under my brow bone. Like I said, it's going to be like in the middle. In the middle. Here we go. Oh, my nose is itching. I think I'm allergic to the dust of the makeup. What's that song about being in the middle? Always stuck in the middle. How's that go? Oh, I don't know right now. I can't remember. I got it in my head, but I can't come up with it. Anyway, okay. You want this to be pretty prominent on here. Okay, let's see. I'm liking that. I just want to put a little bit more in the actual middle right there. Okay, get that done real quick. Okay, I'm gonna wipe off the brush and I'm gonna get the blendy brush and blend away. Blend, 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 blend. Blend all day. Okay, done blending. Okay, now do something with this. I showed y'all this before. It's supposed to be like an LP record. Which is really cool to me now, because just recently, I've gotten my very first ever turntable. or phonograph or record player, whatever you want to call it. I have never owned one in my life. I have never played a record before, and I am just crazy about it now. So that might be sounding silly to some of you people, but I have never had one, and that's the truth. So, and I've been getting stuff from thrift stores. You can get them for like two for a dollar, but some of it's like, you know, like classical music, and I got Bing Crosby. I don't know if you know who he is or not, but he's got a really good voice. He's the one that always sings a White Christmas song all the time, a real deep voice. He sounds really good. I know I'm probably sounding old, but I like all kind of music. My dad, it was so funny, I went over to his house and said, "Daddy, I know you got a box of records somewhere. You know where they're at, or can I get to them?" And he didn't know where they were or anything, but he said, "Well, I got like three or four stuck over here in this bookcase. Go look at that." So he went to it, and he goes and looks at it, and he picks up one, and he says, it was a 45, and he says, "Well, here's one called Nazareth. Nazareth." And I said, "Give it to me, Daddy. That's rock music." And it had Hair of the Dog and Love Hurts. And that was my very first rock album. Other than me getting my husband, we have a store give props to, Second and Charles, man. And they have used books, video games, comic books, DVDs, CDs, musical instruments, and they have vinyl records, new and used, which is really cool. So anyway, but my first real expensive one, which is like a normal price, and I think there's like $25, is I got David Bowie, Hunky Dory. David Bowie. I don't know what my problem is. Hunky Dory. Okay. Sorry. I talked too much. Okay. Now, I'm going into my Urban Decay Vice palette. Okay. And I'm going to use, you get to see everything. Where is it? It's right here. It looks really, right here, very dark, but it's actually called Goldmine. And it is a darker color, but we want that because we want that to go into the crease. So I'm also going to put it on the outside corners as well. So, oops. Anyway. I have been gotten on to just recently for doing the wrong eye the other day. I don't even remember what video it was, but it's when I did this one first and did this one after, when I usually do the opposite. My friends are like, "We couldn't see what you were doing. We couldn't tell because you had the thing in the face and da-da-da." And I'm like, "Yeah, I know, but, you know, it just happened that way, and I wasn't going to completely take one makeup off and start all over again." They were right, of course, but I thought that was funny. I really thought it was funny because I didn't think they were even watching. So now, shout out. Especially to Bernie, who's my husband's friend. It's like, and my friend as well, but it's like, I really didn't think that he was, especially, I mean, his wife is my good friend Sylvia. And I expected her to be watching me, but I didn't know that her husband would care so much of him. He was getting on to me. He's like, you need to not have it in your face. I can't see what makeup you're doing. Why even? I'm like, dude, chill. Anyway, I know I'm talking way too much, but it's better than doing stuff and not talk at all, I think. So I'm going to tell you about all my records and everything else that I have at the same time. What are you doing?
Happy anniversary.
Oh, good Lord. baby.
There you go.
I'm filming.
I know.
You might as well stick your head in more so everybody can see you.
Hey, everybody.
That's.
I'm Jonna's husband.
That's Phil.
And I wanted to wish her happy anniversary on her vlog.
Why do you smell like Chinese?
That's for another story.
Oh, okay. Look, y'all. He always gets me roses in the pretty. Maybe.
Yeah.
Go put them in some water and bring them back in here.
Oh.
Please.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Kissy.
I love you. You gave me a card too, but I'm sure I'm not supposed to read it on air. So, well, please. I don't need to read it on air. I'm in the middle of doing myself. Okay. Okay, real life people. Remember I told you this the other day. Yes, today is my husband and I's anniversary. It's in the middle of the night, but it's still our anniversary. On the 8th, March 8th is our anniversary. And I know you're wondering how long, and I don't think I want to tell you. Because then you'll think I'm super, super old, which I'm old, but not that old. Okay. I think I'm good on this. He's got me all confused. That's sweet of him getting me those roses. He will put them in water. I'll just bring them in here, and while I do my makeup, I'll look at him. But okay. Now I'm going to go blendy, 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 blendy. Blendy, blendy, blendy. Ooh. Blend. I can't stress to y'all how much it matters that you blend, because you can look crazy if you do not. You look crazy if you do, but especially. If not. Okay, let me see. That is my daughter's new dog. That loud, rumbly noise, that's a huge crate with a big dog in it that my daughter tricked into getting. She tricked us into getting him. What happened was, is that she, with her babe club in high school, went and, what do you call it? Okay, I'm done with this. So, anyway, and then she went with her beta club at school, and they, volunteered at a shelter. So I was like, oh, okay. Now, I just told her, I said, don't be coming back here. Won't need dogs, because you know I got the dogs. Yoshi, tell them about the dogs. Tell them how many dogs we got. So we got too many dogs. Three pugs is enough, let alone any more than that. So, told her, don't come back here wanting anything. The girl begged for a week. She said she would do anything up to tiling our kitchen floor. The thing is, you're like, Jayna, why can't you be more strong and say no? Well, try to say no. Try to, you know, make her understand. It's like, you know, it's another dog. Oh, by the way, atomizer. It's another dog. We don't need to have anything. Okay, this is the Ultra Spectrum. No, Full Spectrum by Urban Decay. And I'm going to use the Calivari, a really pretty yellow. And I'm going to use this one too, which is Goldmine. But right now we're doing the Calivari. Anywho, after I wet my brush. So sure enough, she comes home. I'll do anything. He's so sweet. He's so wonderful. And he's already 2 years old. So you don't have to worry about training him or anything. And it's like, what? Okay. I'm dabbing it on. Try to make it look more prominent. By the way, I don't know if y'all realize this, it is 2:52 in the morning. I do most of my videos in the middle of the night. Tonight I'm only going to do one. Most of the time I do more than one. But tonight I'm only going to do one. Because I'm tired and it's my anniversary. And that's all I got to do for a night now. Okay. While I'm edit, while I've got this going on, I'm going to go ahead and put some underneath my eye. About halfway or so. Y'all see that? About halfway. Okay. I'm going to take my blendy brush and blend all that in. Blendy, blendy. And once again, you can hear Yoshi snoring. I swear. Oh, by the way, I've already put my highlighter on, too. I mean, like, everything's done except for eyes and lipstick. Okay. Now I'm going to go in to that color I just showed you a minute ago. It's called Goldmine, but it's... Isn't there another one called Goldmine? I can't remember now. I think, let me look. I feel like I'm crazy. No, it's Gold Bar. Gold Bar. This is Goldmine. Right here. Urban Decay... Which one? So the lightest one. Urban Decay, Full Spectrum. Okay. I swear. And I'm going to dab that rot. That silvery. I'm killing my light again. What is going on with you, light? Stop it. Anyway. Last week I blamed, it was Wednesday's fault. The light kept going off and on. Okay. I'm going to, can you see it? Am I not getting in the way again? I'm going to dab that on the inner, the pupil of my eye. Okay. And then I'm going to take, by the way, I'm going to take the rest of what's on the brush and go from where I stopped in the middle of my eye underneath and continue in with the light color. That. Blend it a little bit. Okay. Okay. All right. I think we're good with that too. So, I'm going to take the blendy brush and then we're going to blend. Blend under here, blend over there, blend everywhere. Okay. Blend. Okay. Anyway, now I'm going to take, I know this is more of a chartreuse. This is one of my, I think I've told you before, chartreuse is my favorite color. But it is called, what are you called? It's a Sephora Beautiful Monster. I've said it once, said it a thousand times. This describes me to a T. Well. I'm going to kill this light. There we go. I mean, some might argue about the monster, and some might argue about the beautiful. Who knows? This coloring makes my eyes look brown, more brown. My eyes aren't brown. My eyes are hazel. Well, they're green, but they do change with color. Okay, so we got that on there. See? Okay. And now I'm going to take my black eyeliner. Put my atomizer up. It's out of the way. My black eyeliner from Marc Jacobs. I don't go anywhere. These cost more than, I don't know, they cost more in my opinion. I mean, it's like $25 for an eyeliner. But it's so, it goes on so thick and so dark. It, what is so funny?
Here you go.
Here comes Sneaky. Where am I going to put them at?
I do not know. But
you don't know where I'm going to put them at? Just give them to them.
They're in the water.
Wait a minute. Here, sit them right there.
Okay, there you go.
Get them in there good. All right, thank you.
You're welcome, Sally.
Now I feel like, go on. Oh. Now I feel like I'm a ballerina or something. You know, they give you flowers when you're... Ah! Everything's falling. Okay, this is not working out. Philip and his flowers. Okay. Stay. Okay. I love him. He's my baby. Okay, here we go. I'm putting on the black eyeliner. On the top. I heard something really interesting. Now, whether or not it's the truth, I don't know. But everybody says there's this new thing, this new trick you can do when you're doing liquid liner, which I'm not doing right now, but I will tell you this trick that I read. And they said to, put, to squeeze your toes, or flex your toes, was it flex, or squeeze them in, I don't know, seemed like to me both of them would be the same. Okay, I'm doing my tight line, black, hopefully it will not mess up my bottom color like it did on the other side, okay. I know I'm not blocking. Ah, where's my lid? Here it is. Okay. Got that done. And now it's time. Well, I'm going to do this first. I had to go with a little bit of glitter. So this is the Revlon Photo Ready Eye Art, of course. And this one's, is this gold? What is this called? This is called Topaz Twinkle. Okay. Topaz Twinkle it will be. I have topaz on both on my fingers right here, so it kind of matches. And I'm just going to barely put it in the corners of my eye right here. I mean, I'm not want much at all. I'm having to be quiet now because this is difficult. Remember what I said about glitter. Don't ever forget what I said about glitter. For those who are new, my opinion is glitter is the herpes of all makeup. It's the truth, ladies. It's the truth. But it looks pretty. Let me put just a tad bit more on the side. I'm one of these people that I will go all day messing up one side after the other because I can't get them even. Okay, so I got that on there. And I'm taking forever, so I'm going to try to hurry up a little bit. I'm going ahead and using the Lash Craft Length and Volume new Sephora. Lash Craft by Sephora. And I got this in my Sephora box this past time I showed y'all. In when I showed y'all what I got in my box for, I think it was February's. As I've said 1,000 times, I'm almost out of roller lash, which is ridiculous that I haven't gotten any yet, but I think I'm getting some actually tomorrow. So that'll be cool. I don't know why I make that weird face. Now this, instead of wiggling, I'm kind of rolling the brush. Because it's got like a flat side and a long side. What? See? See? And then it, see? Big? Flat. Big? Skinny. Anyway. So that's what I'm doing with it. I feel like I can get more volume on it that way. And now I'm going to start bending it back. As I've told y'all before, that pretty much with any mascara, I figured out that you can bend back. And you don't have to have necessarily roller lash, but roller lash does seem to do work the best when it comes to bending it back like that. So now I'm going to put a little bit on my lashes. I'm going to use the skinny end because it makes sense. Not to get stuff everywhere. Okay. And then I'm going to go back in a little bit more. I'm going to go back into the thing. And put some more on the top. Like that. I should get close. Here we go. Here we go. I'm going to have to take my finger. Drop the thing. That's cool. I can get it. Okay. I'm going to bend these back some with my finger. Kind of hold it there for a minute. To kind of let it dry. Okay. Let me see. I'm going to get closer even to y'all. Now if the light goes out, it's not my fault. See? Both eyes. So this, it's kind of a yellow, greenish look. But I'm trying to go for yellow. See? Anyway, so that's that. With us, we're good. So let's go ahead and Y'all never see me do this anymore and think probably I'm not doing it. My flowers are in the way. Did y'all see this? Look at this. My flower. It's over here right where my brushes and stuff are. But I'm not complaining. Anyway, here we go. I'm dusting. This is like the last thing I do. Always. Well, before I put lipstick on. And that's pretty much setting your entire face. Okay. I do that, and then, of course, I spray them with my spray. Which I think I'm going to wait till I get... Well, I'll go ahead and do it now. It really doesn't matter. Elf setting spray. And, by the way, this is just L'Oreal Hydra Perfect, Perfect Loose Soothing Powder in... Translucent 916. You can use all these things. I can't get it. There it is. Powder does not matter too much. There's a lot of stuff that I don't spend money on. What I really spend money on, like I said before, is my eyeshadows and my lipsticks. Usually. Unless I come across some that are really inexpensive. Okay, this is one I used just the other day. It's NYX Soft Matte Cream. And the color is called Transylvania. And that's the color of it. It looks kind of purpley, but it's not when you start putting it on. And I'm going to try to put the lip stuff on it so it'll be shiny. We'll see. I mean, I'm like wondering what this is gonna look like. It's kind of like a stain. I can't remember how inexpensive this was. I would tell you. It seems like every time I say. It's $6 or under. That's always what I say. It was $6 or under at the drugstore. I'm not sure right now, man. I do know it's, we'll say for a fact, under $10. No doubt. Look at that. I think that's good enough, y'all. And then I'm going to try. Oh, another thing. I was going to tell y'all. It's in my box, so I can't really show you. Well, I could, but it'd be a pain in the rear. Oh, anyway, I've got time. Let's see, if you hear a bunch of stuff fall, don't freak. In my store box. But what this is all the perfumes. Samples that you get with your stuff. You get one with each box. And what I wanted to show you is it this one I like so much? Is it some of them are really expensive? And the one that I got last, I think I got this last, is the Tom Ford Neroli Portofino. Can't read it. There we go. I really like it, but I mean, look, I got Versace and Dior, and I mean, I got all kinds of things in here. Anyway, that's something else to think about when you're getting your thing, and you're like, Johnny, you're bound to be getting kickback on these boxes, and no, ladies, I am not. Hoping for one. Okay, now I'm going to try to put in the Too Faced Lip Injection Plumper. I've been doing this too long, but it's been an interesting show, I think. Anyway, so I'm going to put this on, and hopefully it will not, like, weird out or whatever. I kind of want a sheen. I want to wipe off my thing every time, because you don't want that color inside your thingamajigger. That's me. Thingamajigger. inside your stuff. Anyway, let me get a little bit on there. And dab some really good on there. It's doing what I wanted to do. It's giving it kind of like a, what do you call it? See how the doe foot's getting dirty? I'm wiping it off with, wipe. A makeup wipe. Anyway, I'm going to put a little bit. You wouldn't believe what happened just then. Anyway, and then I'll put a little bit on top. There we go. It gives, I mean, that's what it is. It's like a lip gloss. Just see that, how pretty that is. Okay. So I'm wiping that clean completely because we do not want any weirdness. And it's good. By the way, I think I told y'all this is the Too Faced Lip Injection Glossy and Milkshake. And that came in my last box. And I hope they send me more. So, anyway, I am done. Like I said, I'm coming back again Friday with another color. I won't tell you. You got to check it out. And again on Monday. So, all my videos now are Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And I just happened to, for some reason, I'm doing them. I'm like the very first. I can't get my thing right. Okay. The very first one always happens to be on the Wednesday one. So, anyway, like, subscribe, and just like, like, share, and subscribe. Yoshi, you want to say bye-bye? And she's like, I am sleeping. I do not want to say bye. Say bye. Look at him stretching. He's gotten weird. This is old hat. You know, this is old news. Who cares? Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. That's him saying bye-bye. Anyway, bye-bye from Yoshi and bye-bye from me. See you Friday.